wouldn't do it. Thank y'all for checking out True Blue Bobbleheads.
We are the True Blue Bobblehead crew.
I am Turbo.
And I'm Ben.
And today, well, actually a few days ago, the Dodgers announced their number 9 bobblehead. And it was the last bobblehead we were waiting to see who it would be. And it is of...
Corey Seager.
Yes, Corey Seager. What did you think when they finally announced the number 9 bobblehead?
I was excited, man. I was so stoked that they were going to make Corey Seager the number nine bobblehead. You know, we already have some of the Quakes bobbles of him. And now we're going to get the first Los Angeles Dodgers bobblehead of Corey Seager. I'm stoked.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely the year of the Corey Seager bobblehead.
Sure,
the Quakes gave out one last year, and they also gave out one this year.
Yep.
Oklahoma City Dodgers, the AAA team, is also going to give out a Corey Seager bobblehead.
Sure.
Now we're getting a Dodger bobblehead. So it's going to be a great Corey Seager bobblehead season. I mean, he's the future.
Yeah, why not? Yeah, like you said,
he's the future of the Dodgers. I wasn't really surprised that they announced him. Maybe a little bit. I didn't think maybe next season they would have gave him one, but I'm perfectly happy with them giving up.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sure a lot of people are excited that he's getting one this year with the Dodgers.
Yeah, anybody else on the roster, you know, just looking at the roster right now, trying to guess what the number 9 bobblehead would have been, it had to have been Seager. It had to have been. So,
yeah, Seager.
You know, we're very excited about it.
It could have been Jock.
It could have been.
That's funny.
Right now.
It could have been a lot of players, but.
It's all about Seager right now.
Seager, yeah, definitely Seager. So we are excited about this bobblehead. The final bobblehead, they finally named them all for the 2016 season for the Los Angeles Dodgers. And stay tuned for the rest of our reviews coming this year. Now, we did an out-and-about video of this Corey Seager bobblehead at the Quakes game recently. I'll put that link in the description below, so make sure you guys check out that video. Ben, anything else, man?
That's about it. Like I said, we're just excited about the Seager bobblehead this year, so check out the review eventually down the road when we get the bobblehead.
Yes.
And that's about it.
That's about it. All right, guys, for the True Blue Bobblehead crew, see you guys next time.
Thank you for checking out the True Blue Bobblehead crew. You can also find them on Facebook at True Blue Bobbleheads and Instagram at True_Blue_Bobbleheads, Twitter at True Blue Crew 2, Snapchat at True Blue Crew 23. And remember, stay true, stay blue. We are the True Blue Bobblehead crew.